Hey guys, it's Oscar. Today we are going to play F1 2017. This is my first video on F1 2017 this year, I think so. Or maybe I don't think so. I don't know whether this is my first ever video on F1 2017. In 2018, I completely forgot it's 2018. Qualifying, and we have stuck around. Really, I'm really terrible at qualifying. I'm really terrible in rain and even in driving. So I'm trying to improve on this game. I have been saying that for almost 6 months. The game was released in August. For 6 months or even 4 months. 4 or 5 months, and I still haven't improved. I have improved a bit, but not that big difference. So yes, I am trying to still improve, and I do think in this races I had ABS on. So yes, from next few races I do think I have not recorded, but I will be recorded without having ABS assist on. So yes, hopefully you guys look forward to those kind of videos. But straight into the race. We do qualify 12. The players who did qualify that well, so we get the chance to qualify 12 out of 18. But let's hope we get a good start, which we haven't got, and we are falling behind. The 9-11 race has gone flying, and we almost hit the back of the Ferrari, but we have been hit, and we are out of the track, trying to slowly get on the track. We will have cut the corner right, left, and center. But we are currently looking 2 places behind from where we started, so hopefully we go take this Ferrari and at least get in the position. But as you can see, he has completely cut the corner, and we have to go off the track to vote again. But at least follow the FIA, that's difficult and really frustrating. And as we come close to hitting the red boot there, and it was a really scary moment. And look at this. I was keeping on the inside, and the guy completely blocked me off. He didn't left any room, so I hit him, and he went on to hit the Force India, and we have got a 3-second time penalty. So yes, I don't think that penalty was fair, because there was a car, or a person which was spinning around, was about to spin around, so I had to avoid it, and the only chance I could do that was by going off the track. So I can't take that penalty. Unfortunately, I am not going to, I guess, care about the penalty. But as you complete the lap 1, you go into lap 3, and as I can see, there are 3 cars ahead of us, and Renault is going quite slow. Don't know what happened there. He tries to overtake us, but he couldn't. Now we are going to the finish, and someone is quite angry. I don't know what. I don't think he is in this pack, but as we come to turn 8, the Ferrari runs wide and comes inside, and we almost hit it, but we do, and I ran wide there, and I don't know what spots of that, and we almost spun around really cool from me into turn 10. The pass comes fully inside and hits us, and
we are out of the way. Fuck, man.
But
what
the
game is this?
Into the Ferrari, but we are currently 9th, 1 lap to go, and the guy ahead of us, or the guy ahead of Riley, the fast guy, is lagging quite badly here. Yeah, look at him, he's lagging quite badly, and I had to be careful then. And as we go into 6th corner, yes, I do think this is the 6th corner, which is the 7th, and the Haas guy has hit us, and we go in barrier. We lose our friend, half friend wing, and we manage to finish the race, because it was almost the end of the race. at a race and didn't quit. So I don't know, but he did lose quite a few positions. He finished 11th in that race. He had entered the race, had few ups and downs, but yeah, we managed to, I guess, finish a position above what we qualified on. So into the next race in Austria. This is a one-shot qualifying. Hopefully, at least this time I complete the qualifying lap, or at least I put in a lap. I don't think, or I do not care whether it's a good lap or a bad lap. I really care if it's a lap, or if it's a lap. So yes, into the final corner of the track, and we have qualified. Put in a lap of 110, and I think we qualified 15. Did you qualify 15? I don't think so, I can't see myself there. Where are we? I do think we qualified 15 somewhere back. So yes, we need to qualify 70. But in the end is, go as high as red lights, go out, and we are on our mark. So we are off our grid position, and that one crash on the right hand side, and as we get past the also, but comes back at us and gets a revolution, but we are currently 10, finished start 17, so good luck that we have gained so many positions. Into the third corner, no, into the second corner, and we are trying to overtake the Renault, and we have done that into 9 positions to go, and into the third corner. Many cars in this corner, and it's a bit of dust right now. Most of the cars you can see. Of course, India is ahead of us. I don't know whether that's the Indian mark on them, but we are still keeping with them. That's really good signs. But I do not think this race was that entertaining, because you will see it as the video progresses. But it will be final 2 corners of the lap, and the Force India and Ikaros are half on right. They are struggling, they are fighting for position number 7, but the Force India loses, and now we are just behind this diffuser. Now, in the corner number 1, can you overtake him? Can you overtake him? Would have done it had he not turned into us, and now we are going to lose positions, like continuing positions we are going to lose here. Here is Pua on lap 3. This absolute rat of a guy decides to block my path, and I ran into him and I lose my friend. Indeed, I don't get the ride which I lost, and I don't know whether I lost my wing or not, but I don't know how I didn't lose my wing, but that was beyond me. Why did he, I guess, stop in the middle of the track? I really don't have any idea. I didn't touch him in the first lap or at the start of the race. So really poor for him, really poor sportsmanship, and I do not know why Pro Masters don't do anything about such things. That should be, I guess, driver skill rating. Even though they have got now rankings, it is quite useless. Rank player who has got a ranking of 55 can be matched with the ranking of 22 or even 20. So that's really frustrating and unfair, I would say. Not from the same level or the same category of driving skills. It is really unfair for those who are not good like me, who are still trying to get better at this game, which is not easy to get better at this game. You can't just play for it for a day and you are going to get better. You have to do it every day, or maybe at least invest few hours of your day in this game just to get better. If you want to get good at this game, or if you are a casual player, then that's okay. But as you can see, we are at the Hungaroring for the third and final race of the video. We are in final 2 corners. This is handy in the semi-circle. But I do not care, but let's go into the final round. Hopefully we have good luck. I do not think so, which is going to happen. It is not a good luck. We were 3 seconds apart from the top, and I do not remember where we qualified. So let's make a guess. We qualified 7. Yes, we did qualify 8. But that is what too bad for the last 2017 and in the race before that 45-13. Bit of progress made there, but into the first corner we go. Been hit from behind, the Ferrari has hit us and we have lost momentum and we have lost positions too. Currently 13 out of 17 and there's a big crash ahead of us. The Red Bull has taken out the Ferrari, I think. And we are back in 9th, a position down from where we started at the start of the race. So let's go get into this corner and hopefully a good exit will lead to a good overtaking opportunities as we are getting closer to the guy in the position. He is fighting with the Renault and I think it's part of the front wing, not the half or like it won't even show the damage done to the front wing, but as the engineer comes over the radio program that we have lost something of the front wing and we have lost half of the front wing. I completely blame this guy. He blocks off the Ferrari. The Ferrari loses his front wing. I lose my front wing, half of the front wing, same part of the wing. Again, this guy was pretty shit. He turned on me. He should have gone straight there. He should have kept it on a straight line. I don't quit in this lap because I knew there would be traffic, so I don't quit. But that was really cool for me. I couldn't do anything there. I was on my line. I didn't do as much space as I could to him, but he decided to turn on me. And we both suffered, and then he ended up taking out the Ferrari. Not taking out the Ferrari guy, but he came into the path of the Ferrari guy, which led to the Ferrari guy losing his front wing. This is my mistake. I pushed the Red Bull guy wide, and I completely take the blame for that. There is no denying I was in shit there, but I am shit at the game, so you can't expect me to drive like Team Mother or even DRS limitless. So, making few mistakes because I haven't caught the front wing or half the wing, and it's only lap 2, so I don't know what to make out of this race. We were good at the end of the race, we were making certain progress, but the first lap incident did hinder our progress after being hit in the back on the first corner of the race, and I just pushed wide on the track, so really, I don't know what to make of this race. It was good for the end of the race and bad for the start of the race. So we are going to pit in this lap as I confirm the change is made. We are going to go on super soft. I was really struggling. There's a bit of a tragic in this, I guess, when you exit the pits. You will see when I exit the pits. So, really good to see a good pit stop from the Mercedes guys. What will it be? My monitor has shut off for some reasons. It's 8 seconds. I do not think that's that bad, but it could have been better. I do think that could have been better. But for online, I do think it's same for almost everyone. There would be a difference of 10. And look at this, I don't have a clutch button. For some reason, the button on my clutch isn't set as a clutch. The L2 button is not a clutch button. So I don't know what happened there. I did change it to L2 as a clutch button, even though it showed it at bottom right corner that L2 is the clutch button. I don't know why I didn't exit or disable the pit limiter, but we have lost one position. We are currently 13. I do think the guy ahead of us is our teammate, but as you can see from the map on the left hand side, it is not showing on the other side. I don't know why he slowed so much there, but we are going to overtake him on this straight with the help of DRS. We need the help of DRS. We could have overtaken him on this because he was going quite slow into the first corner. Hopefully he doesn't run into the back of us, giving him respect and giving him space. We are into 12 and into the second corner we go, and we have planned wide. This is like for the fourth time we have planned wide there. We are going to run wide on the fifth lap. Yeah, I was pretty terrible at that corner. I always run wide on that corner. So yes, for you, if we can. Okay, but into the final corner of the race, we have come well after a really good, really a poor race, or an average race, I can say. So, thank you for watching and goodbye. Hope you have liked it and subscribe for more content. Bye.